Now Steph Smith, a senior captain. Feels like he's been in Burlington quite a while. He's been an impact player since a freshman, and he gets the first shot down. Got three defenders over to him. Here's a Davis three. And welcome back, Ryan Davis. Catamounts up 13-0. Here's Justin Mazzulla. All the way himself. Catamounts spreading out the scoring early. And on a foul, a nice bucket there for NJIT. Great response from Miles Coleman.
And you got to, because before you know it, it's all over.
Here's a Davis three, and the Catamounts just can't miss. 10 to shoot for the Cats. Powell pulls up. He's pure. Catamounts off to the races. Here's a three-on-one around the back. Another extra pass, and Mazzulla finishes. Couple of skip passes. Willis gets one to go. Robin Duncan turns the ball over now. Here comes Cooks off to the races. Here's Smith. Great pass to Davis.
And get ready to go tomorrow.
Murphy with the left hand. Get some film on that press and see how it goes. Here's George Lefebvre. First bucket for him as a Catamount.